Hey, mate. So good, man. So I'm recording a little live commentary, and I'm not exactly super duper good at this. You know, I've only done it when I only moved this fucking haircut, but it kind of gets uncomfortable when I cut it on for a while. I need to get a new fucking headset. So anyway, boys, we're playing from H1Z1, and I'm looking for a fucking stream team, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to dip after this little drink, you know? Diet don't really taste as good as the regular one. Nope. I mean, I'll continue this tap right after I fly in. I know there's a truck over here somewhere. The old Ford's over here. Old Ford. See what the old Ford's made of. She's over here somewhere. The sign's pretty sick too. What the fuck? Okay, that's just bushes. I think the vehicle's over there by those blue crates or whatever it is. God damn it. This is a horrible spawn. Lame. I'm gonna have to do some walking now. God damn it! Alright, boys, so anyway, back to what I was saying. I'm starting a little stream team here, and I'm looking for some regular Xbox One Black Ops 3 gamers or some PC gamers. So basically I got a lot of games on PC and I need somebody, like a team, to play them with, preferably if they stream, you know, so they can grow together. But if not, it don't really matter. I just want some people to squad out with, because as you can see, I'm playing solo, and that's not because of choice, it's because I ain't got nobody to play with. Only every now and then. So, anyway, boys, you know, if we can fucking get a nice squad on the go, we'll be able to grow together and shit. And I'll try to add everybody, hopefully, if there's a nice few people. And we'll. Boy, watch this shit, watch this shit. Square up, fam! I don't see no truck around here, though, what the fuck? So, anyway, you know, I'm just planning on making some friends and having a nice little giggle. Play some H1Z1 Battle Royale. I like playing 5-mans. And I got a bunch of fucking games on Steam. I'll have my Teamspeake. I got a Teamspeake, by the way. I'll have my Teamspeake IP and all my other two Steam accounts in the description of this YouTube video, so you gotta check them out, fuck out. And, you know, if you just hit me up on there, I'll more than likely egg you, obviously. And we can jam it, you know what I'm saying? Also, I'm thinking about making a schedule for when I'm streaming, but, you know, I'm trying to be a professional mixed martial artist. That's the end goal for, you know, that's what I'm really pushing forward to. So it's kind of hard to, like, really get the schedule going. Plus, you know, I'm graduating this year from high school, if you guys don't know. And, a lot of shit I gotta do. I gotta get fucking volunteer hours and fucking help with the grad, and then I got a grad party I gotta host, and can't find another place for that, blah blah blah, bunch of bullshit. Well, I think I sneeze, boy. Yeah. I don't know where the fuck I got the flu. I don't even go outside very often, bruh. Wait, this place took a ton of loot. I'm fucking scared now. Oh shit, nigga. Digging around. I get around. Yep, make no wonder I found that damn truck up in this bitch. Alright, well, I know there's houses. Oh, I think that Bugatti sign's down. I need to play a song, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I'm planning on doing, mixed martial arts full time. I don't really want to repeat myself in these YouTube videos, but I kind of get carried away by the game a little bit, as you can see. That's a good sign. So, yep, I got my first, I'll give you a little heads up of what's going on with martial arts, and I'll probably have some YouTube videos. But, you know, the only camera I got is this fucking. Hold up, boys. It's a Samsung phone. And his camera's not really that good. It was nice for taking pictures and shit, but not for recording videos. I think it only records in like fucking 30 FPS or something. It's pretty shitty, to be honest with you. And it's like only fucking 480 by 720 or something bullshit like that. Which is pretty shitty compared to just amazing PC. Old best 8 old PC. Oh yeah. Look, you're locked. Oh yeah, I'm happy. Oh yeah. Give me that. Oh yeah, this is a good house. This is a fucking good house right here, boys. What I'm talking about. Come on, loot bag. Holy fuck, man. What loot? What is loot? Damn, bruh. Two helmets here and everything. Holy fuck. This one house has like enough loot to fucking win the game and shit, bruh. Breathe. So boys, as I was saying, you know, if I can get a stream team going, you know, we'll be able to grow together, and I'm just looking for some friends to play video games with, you know what I'm saying? I got about 115 followers on Twitch, and I'm streaming every couple days. I'm, you know, I was about to say something, but I remembered I already said it, which is a bad tendency. Usually happens when I fucking live commentate, because it's pretty hard. But anyway, boys, you know, I'm going to be streaming every couple days now, and especially after grade, and when I get some goddamn volunteer hours done, because, like, fucking big batter, and a lot of stupid shit I gotta fucking do. Oh, fuck, I'm all the way on our side, Met Man. Alright, so I gotta go this way, this out of run, have a little shit. So boys, you know, I'm graduating this year. I'll probably have a YouTube video when I graduate, you know what I'm saying? I'm fucking making a little YouTube video and shit. And I might start making little YouTube videos when I'm training and, you know, hitting a heavy bag and stuff. Because I'm out there almost like every day working on my hands, feet. You know what I'm saying? And it's starting to pay off a little bit too, because I'm, like, starting to get a good rhythm going on people. It's kind of hard to describe, but once you start to get into the rhythm, it's like, pop, 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 pop. I don't know. Pretty cool. So, boys, this is the exact fucking way I just came from, and we're going back there again, it would seem. Fucking went the wrong way. Off your shots. I tell you one thing. Y'all, since I already got my message across, y'all can hit me up on Facebook and shit, and I love to play with y'all. But you know, you boys might not be able to see this old dirty fuck chair, because the green screen I got here. But I'm asking you, chair, like one of them DR racing chairs like all the YouTubers got, because my back is fucking... Oh man, I'm gonna have scoliosis at the age of fucking 22, I'd say. My back's all warped off me, sitting in this fucking piece of shit. You know what I'm saying? So my boys, you know, I'm just gonna keep ranting off. You know what it is? So, I'm going to Alberta this summer, it would seem. Take the air cup off again, because we're in danger. I'm going to Alberta this summer, and I'm planning on renting a house, you know, to live in it, until I start, you know, really getting into the fucking... until I can pursue MMA full time and be able to live off it, is what I'm looking for, you know. And streaming might get a little bit slim big when I start working, because I gotta work, stream, and train, and MMA training is gonna come before streaming, of course, because that's what I really like to do. It's kind of like two trains hitting one another, or a double-edged sword, because, hear me out. So, MMA is kind of like going outside the house and doing a bunch of work and, you know, socializing and all that shit. And it's like a little bit dangerous every time that I'll be fighting, I'll put my life on the line. It's fucking true, you know what I'm saying? It's 100% true. And the opposite side of that is playing video games, staying inside, and being safe as a motherfucker. Like, you're fucking pretty safe when you're playing video games. You ain't got shit to worry about, unless one of them fucking ISIS attackers comes in and bombs the fucking house off you. Crazy 9/11 bastards. But yeah, boys, you know, it's kind of like a double-edged sword, or, you know, pick your poison or whatever you want to do. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, you hit me up on Snapchat. I'll put that on my screen right now real quick. Did anybody hear that fucking Obama one of these? It was pretty sick. Hold on, boys. Right. It might work. Just hit print screen or whatever. Take a picture of that with your mobile phone if you're using the PC. You're welcome. Hit me up on there. I'm usually posting recipes of food and shit and other sort of stuff. I'll have all my Steam accounts because I got two. I got one for like a bunch of all the other games, and I got ones for I got one for CS:GO, which is usually a competitive game. And H1Z1 I'm playing right now. And the other account got all the other games, like Witcher 3, Wolfenstein, blah 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 blah. You know what I'm saying? Left 4 Dead, all that bullshit. Am I fucking safe here, bro? Keep going, guys. Good sign, bro. So, boys, I hope you got my message, you know what I'm saying? The more people I can get in this little group, the better. I'm gonna post it in every Facebook group that I'm in. Well, most of them, anyway. I don't really give a fuck, I'll probably just post it now. I don't give a fuck. I kicked out of one PC Gamers, because I posted my stream in it. PC Gamers in Newfoundland, that's where I live. I posted my stream in the group, and some people got butthurt. Like, bray, fuck, why you getting mad when me posting my stream in a fucking Facebook group? I don't know, people from Newfoundland's pretty fucked up, to be honest with you. Well, the ones I know, anyway. Ones around Terranceville. Fuck. Wow, it was pretty fucked up. Especially like some of the old people who are like fucking delusional and shit. Or whatever. You know what I'm saying? But you know, it's rant for a different day, you know what I'm saying? I'll save that rant for another day, another YouTube video. Like me, we're at G4. Yeah, I'm up there. Come on, fucking walk, bro. They are pretty looted up, though. First aid kits, 4. Damn, ain't too bad, man. So, yeah, boys. I was playing Black Ops 3 the other day. And I think I got 29 in all. And, well, I was using my Cerberus. Some little kid came up and killed me. You know, I told the whole team to cover me. You didn't give a fuck. What do you think you were winning for? And he killed me, and then, you know, they lost. I was still fucking beasting the shit. I think they lost like fucking 50 to 200 on domination. And the kid was like, how you like me killing you? And I was like, bitch! All you did was fucking let my kill streaks again. And then I fucked him up even worse. I think he got like 25 kills and 36 deaths or something like that. You know. Good job, bro. 29 kill streak. Let's see if I can find a picture of it. Pretty sure I took a picture of it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's here somewhere, you know. I was showing off to the boys earlier. That's my gamer tag. Go out and add me. I don't know if you really see that because the green screen kind of fucks it up. Bless Super Noof with a space at Super Noof. Y'all can see that. Pretty sure I took a fucking picture of that kill streak. It was on Nuketown too, Nuketown 24/7. Which was pretty fucking badass, man. I'm pretty proud of it. You know, I've been doing better on Black Ops 2, but Black Ops 3 is kind of like elbow fucking right to the face. I'll give you a little rant here right now. The reason why I don't like Black Ops 3, you know, don't get me wrong, I fucking love Black Ops 1. That was my favorite Call of Duty. But you know, Black Ops 3, Nuketown's already a small man. You know, where they're all coming at you. Like, as soon as you kill him, he's already coming at you. You put that fucking sliding ability in there where he's fucking skidding, he's jumping and fucking running down walls and shit. As soon as I kill that motherfucker, about 2 seconds later, he's already back in the building trying to find me. Right out of spawn. Especially if you're in the spawn, killing him in the spawn house. Yeah, damn! You're fucking everywhere, man. It's pretty ridiculous. Put it under your cup on. Am I even at the... Okay, I see you. My fucking port, I want it, it ain't no. A good start, man. So yeah, boys. I'd love to have more friends on Steam. You know, you can hit me up. I'll show you my Steam library right quick while we're auto running. 1 second. That's a YouTube video. Oh, yeah, fur. Oh yeah, that was nice. Oh, you tune in. So this, King of the Hill, you know, Spin Tires. This is a pretty good game too. I gotta admit, the game's wicked. Yeah, man. You know, Witcher 3, Wolfenstein, New World Order. And that's not even my main account. This is my only one for my phone. There it is. Got a vec on CSGO. That was a while ago. CSGO, H1, Elder Scrolls, Black Flag. You know, as you can see, I got a nice couple games. I got even more because, you know, I'm sharing games with my friends. E4. That's on top, dude. Bushwalking works really good on this game, I must say. Amazing how good Bushwalking works on this. Pretty sick. You should have seen one time I was Bushwalking. And one of them bush, just like this one here. Just like that. Hold on. More camouflage, the better. Yeah. 22 people that gotta die for me to be able to win this motherfucker. As y'all can see right there. I'm gonna fight. That sounds pretty shitty. I used to listen to it back in the day. Yeah, man, so I fucking love playing video games and shit, you know what I'm saying? It's a pretty fun hobby. But you know, I'm not gonna let it take over my life. Because sometimes that can happen. A lot of my friends have been having to. Yep, we're going for that loot, you would see, boys. Those planes stuff coming in or what? I don't know about this motherfucker. 21. Make sure there's no fuckers hiding. Oh, there's a truck. Hopefully I can kill that fucker. I'm gonna sneak up on the airdrop and just wait for him to grab it, and I'm gonna pop him. Roll to safety. Hear them shots? Oh, fuck with it. just waiting for someone to come in and try to grab his loot. So I'm gonna pop that bitch. Yeah, man. I'm talking about. He ain't gonna fuck with it now. Somebody'll have to come. Where are we at? E4. Yeah, boys. As you can see, I'm not, like, I ain't too bad at this game, you know what I mean? I enjoy playing. That was pretty fucking close. Better switch helmets. Here we go. That eagle should troll him off. I'm gonna lie down until he tries to grab it so he don't quiet. Pa 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 pa! Worked accuracy. I don't think they're even gonna come for it. Smell that? Smells it. There it is. See that motherfucker right there? He's coming for the loot. He's circling it. I don't think he's gonna take off. Why would he not want to come get this loot? No, it's you motherfucker. You taking off though? Should I go for it, or? YOLO! I'm gonna get flattened, but... He's looted! Some motherfucker was faster than me! E4. A little bit less. Yeah. Is that a car up there? Like right there. Hard to tell. I'm gonna sneak up around the back, I guess. Try to flank him. They can fight for it, I don't care. I'm just running on wings. I don't really like being open like this. Easy target, you know what I'm saying? Easy target. So, you know. If you're still watching, you know, you might as well hit that like button and share this on Facebook and the YouTube and whatnot. D-tree, boys, we're pretty safe, you know. Bushwhacking is pretty good. I've been in one a couple games now. You know what I'm saying? Six. Or yeah. Just one of these every time you win one game. Or whatever. That team. That shirt. Tortine left, man. Hey, my man. This may be my first solo win. Usually I always get doubles. And I got, I think, maybe 2 5-man wins. Doing pretty good. Five mans are always fun, man. I love playing five mans. It's a bit tanger. Especially when I'm streaming it. You know, that's why I want to get big on Twitch. You know, get a nice Twitch following. Nice YouTube following. They're pretty cool. I'm planning on recording a couple videos of medium mixed martial arts and hitting pads and stuff. You know what I'm saying? I'll grow myself. Try to make myself shit, you know what I mean? D3. I don't think the plane's gonna come over time. What time is it anyway? I got school tomorrow. Holy fucking 2 o'clock tomorrow, nigga. Ah!
Woo! Today, Amber.
Look at that background. Bang, bro. That's right, bitch. You best roll out, motherfucker. I would've fucked him up that time. That's why you never know. People's hiding in these bushes like, man, you get jumped. Especially if you ain't looking. Like, if she'll know what's happening. Holy fuck, maybe she was. Alright, well, let's cross this rabbit trail. Trailer. Well, I didn't move almost, I got to be honest with you. This is a good way to win the game, you know what I'm saying? Voting for a win here. Only 10 more people left, I gotta get raped. And I'm not one of them. That's pretty fucking close. I don't think I'll die in here. Man, you should have seen one time. I had a molly, and I was sitting right in that corner. Different trailer. And I... there was a guy outside. Right? He was out there with his shotgun right there. On the other side of that wall. So I opened that door and tried to throw a molly and fuck him up, right? You know what I'm saying? So I opened up that door and I threw that molly. And as soon as the molly came in my hand, he shut the door. Burned the log. Good time. Not really. Probably just stay in first person. Oh, there you go. Hold on. Wonder how many of them's camping. I don't like this fucking feeling like we'll get ganked at any time. Plus, a motherfucker can't win grave. That's a scary fucking feeling, man. Oh, yeah, Jarvis is in the way there. Like D4. I'm hitting a bush right there. Bang. D4. So worst comes to worst, I gotta run west. Or east, I mean. So I'm gonna start pointing that way right now. There's a better bush. Okay, that one's pretty good. Yeah, the bush is good. Dude will not see me in his. I think I can do this. I think I can win, man. 7 people left. Yeah. I should be safe. I mean, I'm past the road. Right here. Alright, this is the road right here, so yes, I definitely should be safe. I'm right here. Look at the gas coming. Back in the day, I used to use hacks. Don't need them now. It's kind of fun without them, to be honest. I used to use them then. They used to fucking hot ass. Aimbot used to glitch out sometimes and used to let me down, but whatever. Alright, now I'm getting a bit scared. Alright, let's do a little run. Rip. Did I really get in the gas for 1 second? Wow. Looks like it. I mean, D4. What's that road to right here? Okay, I'm definitely on this side of the road. Where he go to, I wonder. Yeah. Got him right here. I don't really like this bush though, it's not very thick. Transfer. There he is. I'm not firing any shots, I don't want to get seen. Like me, where am I going to go? Yeah, you never. Holy fuck, look, another truck. Shots on top of that heel going off. Tim on the wrong side of the road. Come on, you fucker. Alright, I'm safe.
Woohoo! Shit!
Surprise, motherfucker. Bitch. Alright, so we're at D4. We gotta go east. That cannot be right. Well, the roads are there, so it can either be on this side or that side of the road. Pretty sure it's that side. Yeah, it is. Long till it comes in. Fucking hacker. What the fuck? Player's left one. Oh, one! Ah! Oh, no! Fucking 1-2, bitch. There's a quick scope. The old hunting rifle. The old hunting rifle right here. Won my first free for all. Ah! My one for a 2 up and dead, bitch. One motherfucker! Yeah! I tell you, you got a fucking shirt every time you won. Bruh, fucking a shit. On top, bad boys. So, you know, if you want to be part of the winning team, hit me up. Peace out. GG.